But first, can we talk about fashion, just fashion. For a second, how it's changed?
Oh, we'd never get
over, how it's changed over the years. The Lexus Melbourne Cup has always been a bit of a capsule for style, and we wanted to look back at some of the trends that have happened over the years. Let's have a look at Jean Shrimpton in 1965. She wore this classic number, a beautiful hat, but it was her knees that caused outrage. Mm. Remember, that was too short for the cup? She caused quite the scandal. Princess Di and Prince Charles were special guests at the Cup in 1985 with this beautiful black and white suit. The early 2000s proved to challenge fashion. Here we go. Paris and Nicky Hilton.
Did she really wear... I was there. Yeah. I interviewed her. She did wear that.
Yep. It kind of... It seems like a joke now, doesn't
different,
it? 2003, though. A top hat and a midriff.
I'm pretty sure I asked whether some of her luggage had got lost on the way over.
sticking to the theme of the daring do's, Bryn and Jeffrey Edelston in 2010 and 2011.
Oh, yes.
Wow.
Nice suit.
True love right there.
Gabby Greco also challenged at Melbourne Cup fashions in 2014 with this look. And Jeffrey Edelston actually proposed to Gabby.
That's right. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
With
at the Melbourne Cup. Yeah. 2014 was graced by Gigi Hadid in this Alex Perry gown. And Lara Worthington as well. She rocked this white Chloe gown, which is pretty comfortable. She always pushes the fashion boundaries, though.
That looks amazing.
I think she looks fantastic in anything.
Oh, that was you.
That was us.
Come back, come back.
Was that you, was it?
I wore red last year.
Gorgeous.
Not a bottom, you look at.
Well,
you look nice. I said not a butt on you.
And
you
beautiful.
Nice,
and you looked spectacular last year.
Oh, that was Dolce & Gabbana.
You look beautiful.
That's the most fabulous dress I've ever worn.
Well, we're not going to show a picture of me last year, no?
I think you were in a bush somewhere, weren't you?
I look good, though.
Did the paps get a shot? Were you riding a bit?
No, they probably just pushed me on.